In this video, I will show how to write integral with limit in Microsoft Word document. So press Alt plus equal sign on keyboard. Now in this integral setting, select this second one, integral with limit. Now here you write your required number. Like this. Thanks for watching.